Good morning, Peralta Lions. This is Miss Mendoza, your PE teacher, coming to you live from my house. Today is Pajama Monday, and we are here to get your heart rate back up. I hope you guys have been doing exercises. There's a couple of weeks we've been out. We miss you guys so much. We can't wait to get back to school. Hashtag school is closed, not closed. We are still here for you, and we still want to see you guys getting healthy. So right now, we're going to go ahead and do a little warm-up like we used to back when we had school. So everyone stand up. Let's get our heart rate going. We're going to start with some jumping jacks when you hear the music. Here we go. Let's get our music on. And we're going to start with jumping jacks. Here we go, jumping jacks. Let's go, Matthew. Woo. Hope it hasn't been a while for you guys. It should be easy for you. Feeling good? All right. Okay, now we're going to do knee jumps side to side. So we're jumping on our toes. Don't let your heels touch the ground. Good job, Maddie boy. Now we're going to go front to back. Use your arms. Gosh, I miss doing this with you guys. Doesn't seem right doing it just us two, does it, Maddie boy? You guys getting a little tired? Here we go. We're going to stop and do arm circles forward. There you go. You should feel it in your shoulders. Good morning. And we're going to go reverse. Go backwards. Control that arm movement. Sorry, son. Here we go with piano keys. Get those knees up. Go, go, go. Woo! Feeling good?
Yeah.
Okay, now we're going to do lunges. Hands on your hips. Make sure you stretch that leg out so that your bending knee almost touches the ground. Good job. Woo! This quarantine's got me a little tired. Okay, ready? Now we're gonna go ahead and we're gonna stay down. We're gonna go down. For our younger students, we can do shoulder taps. Everybody nice and flat, touch your shoulders. For our older kids, we have two kinds of push-ups. We have modified push-ups where you're on your knees, still bending 90 degrees at your elbow. That's easy for you. Go up to your toes. Body nice and flat. Woo. Stay on the ground. We're going to do some abdominal work. Since we're on our carpet here, we're going to go ahead and we're going to do something called alternating leg lifts. Put your hands at your bottom. Put your legs out. And you're going to alternate your legs going back and forth, making sure they don't touch the ground. You can go as fast as you want or as slow as you want. But keep those legs nice and straight. Good job. That's easy for you. You can keep them going up and down together. Woo! Good job. All right, ready for some more exercises?
Yeah.
All right, let's get up. Woo! We're gonna start with some butterfly kicks. Kick your bottom. Woo! It's only been a few minutes, I'm already sweating. Great way to start the morning. Get your blood pumping nice and fast. Great, we're gonna do mountain climbers. Bring your legs in and out. Woo! Good job, Maddie boy. Everyone up. We're gonna do squat. And the song's over. Hope you guys had a great time. Remember, we miss you, we love you, we can't wait to see you. And just so you know, we are hashtag closed, not closed. Love you all. Have a great rest of your day. Bye-bye.